The suspect, through their lawyers, had argued that the 30 days the prosecution had sought through a miscellaneous application was too long. The prosecution would seek to dismiss the application, informing the court that the investigations are complex and required additional time. The development coming a day after the court ordered another suspect accused of acquiring the car insurance for the vehicle that was used by the terrorists to carry out the attack to remain in police custody for 15 days. Yesterday, the suspects, who include a law student and a staff at the Diamond Trust Bank, were paraded in court for financially facilitating the Dusit attack. Sophia Njoki Mbogo, who is the Diamond Trust Bank manager at Eastleigh Branch, in her replying affidavit had denied any association between herself and the five suspects, whom she claims do not operate bank accounts with Diamond Trust Bank Limited, as alleged by prosecution. Elsewhere, the Kenya Magistrate and Judges Association has expressed concerns over attacks directed at the judiciary over the ongoing war on graft.
We decide cases purely on the basis of evidence placed before us and the applicable law. All suspects who appear before us are presumed innocent until proven guilty, and no one should be condemned unheard. And further, convicting where there is no evidence is illegal on the face of it.
The group assuring members of the public that they remain committed in the fight against corruption, as well as uphold the rule of law as enshrined in the Constitution. For Scales of Justice, I'm Ben Troy Njue.